Here I am with Haiti Middour. Hi, Haiti. How are you?
Hello again.
I know you love when I film you.
Yeah.
But they were so kind. They actually let me come out to their corn crib. And the headstone was actually just right down in here. And so she allowed me to pull it out and dust it off. And then this is the piece right here that had broken off. And that happened in the 1950s when they were building the road. But this is Catherine's headstone. In memory of Catherine Hess, who departed this life February 10th, 1846, aged 76 years, 3 months, and 16 days. So there it is. And she's actually buried out just where John was, but this is the one that got broken off. So, oh, that's sure neat. I sure appreciate you letting me see that.
More protected in here.
Yeah, that's great. That's really something. Thank you.